not so angry at Captain Underpants on him.
Maybe it's because Captain Underpants had us. You know, he had friends.
Well, we could fix that.
Yeah,
we could. So, that's how we came to pull the rarest prank of all. The prank for good.
Principal Crook. Oh, Benjamin Crook, you sly dog.
Edith, the lunch lady.
Big plans tonight, Mr. Crook?
Ah, no, what? That's none of your business. But,
you must know.
Yeah, I actually do. By the way, I was tidying up my office, and I believe these belong to you.
The comics.
Did you just pull that out of the garbage can?
Well, I read them. And considering they're completely implausible, juvenile, and filled with the lowest form of wit, potty humor, they're actually pretty funny. See you later!
Captain Underpants, the first epic movie.